À Londres, il y a aussi Yasmin, ma copine. Yasmin la sublime, femme de rockstar Simon Le Bon, mère de deux enfants et surtout très grand top modèle, elle aussi. Tu vis à Londres?
This is my home, but I spend my time now just traveling around. You know, the life of a model is a gypsy one.
Tu voyages toujours autant?
I definitely travel less than I could. I could just be on the road continually, but you know, the great thing about my work is that, you know, I choose to work when I want to.
Tu aimes vivre là?
London is great because you can have a house and a garden somewhere, even if it's a bit out of London. You know, the thing with London, it's such a huge place that you tend to just stay in one area. You know, it's a big place to cover. This isn't like Paris, believe me. Paris, you could do Paris in a day or two, but London would take you weeks.
Es-tu très soucieuse de ta beauté?
Beauty is just something you can't grasp, it's something you can't hold on to. It's very. It's too ethereal, beauty. I know I must be generally quite good looking because, you know, people pay me to take a picture of me, so. But I can't really relate to that. I can't spend my time trying to analyze it or.
As-tu des secrets de beauté, une potion magique?
I wish I did, and God, if I did, I'm not telling, I tell you.